a wonderful challenge. You know, you've got two highly competent leagues, and you know, going different styles against different styles. We're excited. It's going to be a great game for us. Very talented Iowa team. They're 7-0. Beats a very good team.
I think the mix of having a lot of new people but also a core of old people has been really good for the bonding. We have experienced players that have been in the program a long time, and we have some fresh players that bring like a new perspective, so it's been really good.